Well, all is clear this morning on Trenton Road in Clarksville. A slingshot motorcycle and two vehicles were involved in a crash where Trenton Road meets Meriwether Road. Clarksville police posted these pictures from the scene. This happened Saturday afternoon. Police said there were people hurt in the crash. Now we are working to learn how they're doing this morning.